trying to cook dinner, and the little ones decided they were ready for a snack now. So Ruby was kind enough to oblige them. She's starting to wean them, so this may not last very long. Got six trying to go in from the bottom. She's pretty good. She sneaks in from the bottom and just pushes everybody out of the way. Starting from Ruby's tail, that's six, that's four, that's one, two, five, and three. Six is now on top. They're so precious. These puppies were born on Sunday, June the 10th, bright and early. This is Ruby's first litter. She had six. She had three boys and three girls. They're as precious as they can be. They are eating soft puppy food, or puppy food that I've softened with puppy formula, very well. And Ruby's been an amazing mom. And they're getting so big. And I love their little tails. They look like little pandas. That's three getting on top on the far right. And that's one climbing on top of everybody. She has little britches. She just pushes everybody out of her way. She's even one of the ones that weigh the lightest, but her weight doesn't matter to her. She just pushes them out of the way and barks at them and tells them to move if they don't. They're all so sweet. Ruby, you did so good. She's a good girl. Very good for her first litter. You gotta love GSPs. We'll do more after they are done eating so they can play. I'll show you those.